Hello everyone, I'm Ella and welcome to the Ella's Cooking Show. And today I will teach you how to make my favorite drink, red bean oatmeal soy milk.
For this, we need 60 grams of soybean, 50 grams of red beans, 40 grams of oatmeal, 15 grams of brown sugar, and 1.3 liters of water.
I'm going to use Julian soy milk maker. And it's really easy and don't need to worry about anything. It's really easy. Easy, you just need to choose and press the start and wait 20 minutes and voila!
A few moments later.
Did you hear that? That means the machine is grinding the beans.
It's not so good!
The baby sound means it's done. Let us open.
The machine grinds the bean skin, so you don't need to soak it.
Testing time! Ooh, it's hot. It's good and really yummy and really healthy. Go give it a try.